Good morning, astronaut. I'm Carissa Britt. Today is Tuesday, January 24th, and your War Eagle television starts now. Hi, I'm Trinity Kirsted.
And I'm Jonah Sumner, and this is your WETV News.
Just a reminder, the AHS ID badges must be worn at all times when on campus between 8:05 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. Students who forgot or lost their badge will receive two free temporary badges. After those are used, they will be required to purchase a new badge for $3. This is a school-wide mandatory as part of our security plan with admissions, TISL, PD, and district security.
Anyone interested in playing beach volleyball for AHS this year, there will be a meeting on Wednesday, January 25th, first half of Astro Hour in the Media Center.
Seniors, class of 2023, lanyards are on sale for $5. They are perfect to hang your school ID on. Please see Coach Redfern to purchase one.
Applications are open for the Florida State University Young Scholars Program. YSP is a 6-week residential science and mathematics summer program for Florida high school juniors with significant potential for STEM careers. Tuition for every admitted student is covered by FSU. The program will run from June 11th through July 22nd, 2023. 11th grade students from around the state are encouraged to read the attached flyer and or visit our website for more information. Applications are due online by February 15th.
The SAT college entrance exam will be given during the school day on Wednesday, March 1st at 8:30 a.m. All juniors will take the exam for free. This school day administration is open to all 9th through 10th and 12th graders. Students are for a fee. The cost is $60, or if you are qualified for free and reduced lunch, the cost is $8. The deadline to sign up is January 31st. This is a great opportunity to meet your graduation test requirement for reading and math, as well as meet a graduate or college entrance and scholarship score. Please see Ms. Muldowney to register.
Have you purchased your yearbook yet? Time is running out. The book is now $90, and the last day to order is January 27th. Senior ads are still for sale until January 27th as well. Just go to www.jostinsyearbooks.com to purchase the yearbook, and go to www.jostinsadservices.com/student to purchase and create your senior ad. See Mrs. Williams in room 132 if you have any questions.
Here to celebrate 50 years of War Eagle pride and capturing the memories of the year to come is the 50th edition of the Golden Airy This Is Home. This Is Home can be ordered at www.jostinsyearbooks.com. Order your copy today and join us as we celebrate the golden anniversary of Astronaut High School.
And finally, we'd like to wish a happy birthday to Savannah Seaver, Brooke Bardo, and Ricky Mick. Have a happy birthday.
Today is Top 5 Tuesday. Enjoy this special segment.
WETV presents the Top 5 New Year's Resolutions. Number 1. Lessen your screen time each day. Perhaps read a book instead. Number 2. Find a new hobby. Sports, music, the sky is the limit. Number 3. Go to the gym. Whether it be the Y or 24-hour fitness, Titusville has plenty of ways to stay fit and healthy. Number 4. Improve your study habits. This will increase your confidence, competence, and most importantly, self-esteem. And for number 5,
get organized. By keeping a tidy backpack and binder, it's easier to stay on track and find your work. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next week for another Top 5.
Thank you for watching our show today. Follow our Instagram at we_tv_astronaut. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, War Eagles.